to go.
Enrique!
Right this way.
Leaving, are we? Yeah, no problem. I told you I was being a good boy. Practically sober. Straight, balanced, the ups and downs in perfect alignment. Yeah, it's a proper razor back there, but we are off-ski. Not even going back for one more tune, nah, not even a little one. Let's go then. No more boogies, no afters, no watching the sun come up over the ocean in the one place on the planet we can guarantee the marching powder won't run out. Ah, fuck it. You know what? I'm staying, Geez. I don't care if I don't have a ride home. Dave will find a way. This thing ain't over yet. Let's have some!
It's great squeezing the life out of an animal as you bite its throat, blood dripping down your face. And even better, doing it to some punk who thinks he knows more about meditation than you do. But you don't know more than me. Trust me. You come walking in the door of your house and your woman sees you all covered in animal entrails or even swallowing the neighbor's liver, she's gonna think twice about hassling you. Twice!
What is that smell? It's... ugh, it's horrible.
That's my new composting TV, Cheryl. As part of the Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris fully organic living system, I have turned my old tube TV into a compost bin. Why am I gonna watch some old damn football games where I can watch worms eat my feces from a month ago? The lowest creature in nature becomes your greatest ally in this fight against waste. You got to compost. There be analysts.
Okay, so this is master planning screen. Central hub of the whole operation. Everything you photograph on the island will be displayed here. Infiltration points, exfiltration points, tools, disguises, stashes of money, stashes of other things. You select item on the left. It will be shown in its place on the map. Planning, planning, planning. The secret to successful operation. By the time we make our move, the party will be over and your DJ friends will be gone. We will need a way of approaching the island, slip in undetected, or make a big entrance. The choice is yours. We will need equipment for getting into the basement and cracking the safe where the documents are kept. And of course, weapons, as plan B, or maybe plan A, up to you. Finally, the island's security relies on shipments of weapons, ammunition, body armor, air support. We interrupt this, we make our lives a little easier, and maybe a little longer, too.